In economics, as students will know, we do quite a lot of drawing, analysing, sometimes some maths and equations, and that requires us to actually be free form and free flowing in how we demonstrate. Sometimes that's slides, of course, but often it needs us to get in front of a whiteboard or a blackboard. Now, in the online environment, that can seem challenging, but there's really two ways that we can do that at the moment, and we think that students are responding quite well to it. One is that we can stand in front of a whiteboard or a blackboard, and we can just speak to camera and actually have our free flowing, diagrammatic, and mathematical analysis happening on the board and demonstrate in that way. The second main approach we're using is to use digital tablets. We can draw with our free-flowing pens, digital pens and so on, onto digital whiteboards and actually demonstrate, often in real time in our online consultations, how to actually work through a piece of maths or some sort of analysis in graphical sense. Our students are responding well to that, and it's great to see them too finding innovative ways to demonstrate and show us their learning, whether it's on their own notepads, taking photos of those, or sharing their screens and also having a similar tablet, etc. So that we can communicate as we used to at the whiteboard or at the blackboard in that teacher-student moment.